Hi everyone, how's going? My name is Ori. Today I'm gonna share with you what is the best material for camouflage. This time I'm gonna explain you two things. First is color, second is durability. For color, it looks different depending on the material. Let me show you what I'm saying. This is my camouflage gear. From the left, fatigues, windbreak jersey, t-shirt, mesh hood, and down jacket. As you can see, the color is different on each material, even though these are all the same Japanese Army camouflage pattern. When you wear different material at the same time, it looks a little bit strange and camouflage effectiveness may change. For example, when I wear almost same material and color, it looks like this, very natural. On the other hand, this is a setup of different materials. How is this? Personally, I love the windbreak jersey and mesh hood because these are light and comfy. I need to think about the balance of camouflage and comfortableness. Now, let me talk about the second part, durability. If you pursue durability, use original material for military standard if you can get it. In my case, my fatigue is a replica made by polyester. Because of the material, it's really weak to scratching and tearing by sharp plants. Although it is weak, I don't care that much because I don't crawl on the ground with it. I only use it for the movie shooting in my channel, so I can use weak windbreak jersey as an outer. Durability is not necessary for my purpose, so there's also the option to use long sleeve t-shirt. But I don't want to go to the forest in a hot season because there are so many mosquitoes and snakes. Should I camouflage from mosquitoes? That's a good idea. Okay, how was it? When you choose your camouflage gear, you don't always have to buy high quality and expensive stuff. Think about your purpose and enjoy your camo life. Alright, thank you for watching. See you next video.